This is Everyday Grammar. I'm Alice Bryant. Today, we are talking about the simple future verb tense, also called the future simple. We use the simple future to talk about things that have not happened yet. This verb tense has two different forms in English, will and going to. We sometimes call them will future and going to future. We use the will future to express a voluntary action or offer, like this.
Are you hungry? I will make dinner.
We also use the will future to express a promise, like this.
I will call you when I get home.
We can use going to future to express a plan, like this.
Addie is going to start singing lessons next month.
Both the will future and going to future can be used for making predictions. Predictions are guesses about what might happen in the future. Listen to these examples.
The film will win the award for Best Picture. The film is going to win the award for Best Picture.
Now, let's talk about how to form questions using the simple future verb tense. Listen to this question.
Will you be there by 7 p.m.?
Notice how the position of the subject you and auxiliary verb will has been switched. And finally, we form the negative by using the word not, like this.
No, I will not be there by 7 p.m.
And that's Everyday Grammar.